In her first three games at Lincoln Southeast, Alexa Kostanek is averaging 21 points. The freshman is continuing a family tradition at Southeast and plans to get even better.
Opponents better get used to the sight of Alexa Kostanek scoring. The Lincoln Southeast freshman is averaging 21 points in her first three varsity games. Not like she's counting.
Like, I just play. I don't keep track of my points.
Kostanek has had games of 23, 20, and another 21 Friday night against North Platte, the first win of the year for the Knights. Her fast start has been surprising.
I was hoping, but, you know, that's a lot to expect out of a freshman, but she's a pretty special freshman.
Shocked, actually. Shocked, absolutely. I didn't expect that. I didn't know what to expect, but Lex goes, you know, she goes 100 miles an hour, and she, you know, she's got more guts than sense, I guess, but she just goes for it. So I expect Lex will do the best she can, and however that turns out, I'm sure she doesn't even know how many points she has. She's just playing the game.
Lex is just carrying on the family tradition. Her sister Marissa was an all-stater for Southeast last year and is currently North Carolina State's leading scorer.
She has some great moves that she also taught me, and it's just great having an older sister that's done that much and who's accomplished so much, knowing that I can do that too.
Lisa Kostanek knows her younger daughter can be just as good.
Lex hasn't even tipped the surface of where she can be. So, you know, she's got a lot of confidence, but she has a long ways to go, and she knows it.
For now, Coach John Larson is happy with his freshman point guard.
She's a great offensive player, and she can shoot the three. She can post up. There's not a lot she can't do. And so, you know, she does a great job for us.
So, in 3 years, will Lex be the Kostanek we're talking about?
I don't know. I can't answer that.
Colleges are already taking notice of Kostanek. The Iowa Hawkeyes have already offered her a scholarship, which I'm sure is just the start of the recruiting process.